Who killed Caroline's dad? Alaric was the one killing off the council members. He killed Meredith's jerk of an ex-boyfriend, Caroline's father, and ironically, he nearly killed himself. It seems that Alaric's ring, you know, the one that perpetually saves his life on a daily basis, has actually been driving him crazy.